Hello, me again, Yeni. How many of you want to make your own evening dress, but you don't have any idea how to do it? Or you might know the basic, but you cannot make it because you don't have serger machine at home? On this course, I will share you how to create an evening gown from scratch to a dress without serger machine. Now, let's check the details. What will we learn from this course?
We'll learn the essential tools for pattern making and sewing. The most important tools we need to prepare before we start. Then, we will learn the best size we are going to use for this course, which is size 42. And finally, we will start to learn how to draft this style from the scratch into the simple evening dress pattern. The next thing we will learn is the knowledge of the fabrics, especially the essential fabrics for making an evening dresses. And then, we are going to learn the layout of the pattern, so we can put the pattern correctly before we cut the fabric. After that, we will learn the steps of how to sew this dress one by one. On this video, we will learn many tips to reach perfect result on sewing these evening dresses. Next step is understanding how to resize this pattern with hack method. I choose this way because this is the easiest way for intermediate to adjust the original pattern. The last but not least, don't forget to discuss and share your work with us. This course perfect for intermediate to advanced level. So, what are you waiting for? Enroll now and see you on the inside. Bye-bye.